Ano ba ang ibig sabihin ng subject? Subject removal at subject removal date sa inyong kontrata when buying a house. Welcome to Carista's Tag Talks, ang weekly edukasyon para sa inyong kalunglaran at kayamanan. Tignan po ninyo ang example na kontrata. Nakasulat, the following subject is for the sole benefit of the buyer. Meron din pong nakasulat, subject to financing satisfactory to the buyer. Ibig sabihin po ng subject ay on the condition of or parang sinasabi po ninyo bibilin ko ang bahay na yan kung satisfied ako sa financing or sa mortgage. Minsan nakalagay subject to satisfactory inspection. So sinasabi mo bibilin ko ang bahay na kung satisfied ako sa resulta ng inspection. Subjects are your friend. They are your safety and protections. By having the subject, pwede kang mag-back out kung hindi ka satisfied sa mga subjects or conditions mo. Next is, meron kang subject removal date. Yan ang deadline ng mga conditions mo. Typically, bibigyan ka ng 5 to 7 days na kilatisin ng gusto if you really want to own the house. Pag dumating ang subject removal date, dapat na-review mo na lahat ng financing, inspections, documents, insurance. Dahil subject removal means you are removing all the conditions, you are going to pay the deposits, and you cannot back out. So ang simple tips for today, treat subjects as your ally. Don't let it go and don't give your deposit unless you are 100% sure you want this house for you and your family. Sana nakatulong sa inyong mga tips na ito. If you found it helpful, please like and share po. By the way, kung nag-iisip kayong bumili, mag-refinance or mag-renew ng mortgage, kontakin lang po ninyo kami sa 604-436-4600. You can send a private message or email us at team@carista.ca. Tutulungan namin kayong magkaroon ng magandang mortgage upang kayo ay lalong umunlad at yumaman. Thanks for watching.